everyone, welcome in Crochet Life and Stuff with Debra. Something a little bit of a life and stuff today. Going to be tasting and reviewing these seasonings and this hot seasoning, but I think these are just like regular seasonings that regular people can eat. We're not so sure about this one yet, but we'll find out. Also, stay to the end, all the way to the end, because there will be a surprise. Not much of a surprise if I tell you about it now. No, is it? Okay. And how I'm going to be tasting these, I'm not just going to be slapping them on my tongue, because that would be kind of weird for a seasoning. I have got taters. Well, they're potatoes. They're Idaho buttery mashed potatoes, which are made from real potatoes. Yes, it's instant. You know what? They're not that... The Idahoan brand's actually not that bad. I usually doctor them up. I did not doctor them up today because I want to be able to taste the seasonings. So I'm going to make a couple of little piles here. Actually, three little plops. Plops? That's not very appetizing for potatoes, is it? Three spoonfuls of potatoes. I figure that's a nice neutral backdrop without just, you know, eating the potatoes or eating the spices straight out of the container. See? Three little things. Yes, these are the Carell dishes that we use. It really is. Now, where did I get these seasonings? I purchased these, but I purchased them from Millertime Family Foods and Gardening, Miller's Savory. He makes spice mixes in addition to growing peppers and doing gardening and all kinds of crazy stuff with his family. Good channel, good guy. I don't know why he has so few subscribers. Y'all should run over there and subscribe to him. Yeah, I know. A lot of y'all are yarny. It's okay. It's fun to branch out and see what other people are doing. You might meet some cool people too. This, I think, is still all sealed up. Let me see how you get into this. It might be Debra proof. I should have done this before I started recording. Okay, there's plastic. Ooh. This is the Miller's Savory Original Gangsta, the OG seasoning. All-purpose seasoning. On the top, you've got the shaker side. Of course, the shaker bit has, you gotta love it, the little doohickey stuck on here. Hang on. Hang on. I can't get it out. All right, Debra, use your brain. It thought it was Debra proof. That did not happen today. Let's say, not today, Satan. All right. We're starting with this one. I'm going to shake some on the shaker side, not the pour out side. I'm going to shake a good bit of it. That smells really nice. This smells like something that I would put on a hamburger, on some meat. See, you shake it out. It's like there's a lot of black pepper in there. So have a little taste. That is a nice seasoning. It's, again, I know I've been doing a lot of hot pepper stuff. This is not a hot pepper item. You need to go to his channel and order it. This is great. Small business, support the small guy, you know, little guy. I mean, I don't think he's a small guy. I think he's really tall, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. I'm on a lunch break, y'all. I'm on a lunch break. I'm frazzled. Made in the USA. Indeed it is. When you read the ingredients list on here, black pepper, kosher salt, and other spices. He doesn't even tell you. He does not even tell you because this is the OG. And I like it. I like this one a lot. I'm going to probably be putting a lot of this, like I said, on burgers. It'll be good on veggies. I think it'll be good on just about anything. There's all pictures here of what it's good on. It's good on everything. Because it is a straightforward, it's better than seasoned salt because it's not all salt. You get some other flavor in there. I like that. I'll be having some more of that. Now, let's see if we can get into the whole shebang. I don't know what's in this one either. Oh, where's my scissors? We're going to try scissors instead of a fork this time. Everything is Debra proof. They try to keep me out. I mean, I'm a fat chick. I'm going to eat it all, you know. This one's set up the same way. with that little paper doodah in there blocking my way. I won this time. Ha ha. Okay. Oh, this has a bunch more stuff in it. Look at that. I don't know if you can see. That is the top of what's in these spices, man. Wow, a lot of stuff in there. Let's shake some on my second pile of taters. Oh, shaking it out. That's a lot of good stuff in there. You can see the ground up spices in it. And I'm going to pick up some of my taters and try to show you without getting potatoes everywhere. Look at that. Not for you, Oscar. Mmm. Oh, that's yummy. Mmm. This one has a tiny bit of heat, and I'm not talking a tiny bit to a chili head. I mean a tiny bit for regular people. Even my hubby would eat this, and he can't eat any spicy stuff. Matter of fact, I'm gonna try to put some on whatever we have tonight. Say, here, let's try this, okay? In it, this says salt, black pepper, granulated garlic, brown sugar, chili powder, ground sage, cumin, smoked paprika, onion powder, basil, unique blend of spices and seasonings. Yes. The only extra ingredient on there, it says tricalcium phosphate to prevent caking. And yes, that's what's put in these things. Otherwise, it becomes a block, you know, especially when you live in the South like I do and it's always humid AF. This is really good. Chris, these are good. These should be flying off the shelf, quite honestly. I bought these off his Etsy. If you look at his YouTube, though, he does tell you how to get these. This third one, notice it is a smaller package. Let me read the name to you. 13 Flames of Fire. Yeah. Now introducing 13 Flames of Fire. Great tasting with a multi-dimensional flavor of spices, including 13 of the world's super hots. Proceed with caution. This is fire. It says so right there. Let's see if I can get into this one. Now, this one has a different kind of seal on it, but I'm breaking that seal and I'm going to try it. Oh, let's not lose the seal. There it goes. Now, it looks similar to the Whole Sha-Bang in the color, but I know it's... Oh, wow. Holy cannoli. Okay, first, try to get a look at it there. That's going to have some zip, y'all. Let's put some on the taters and give it a shot. Nice little shaky top there. I'm going to tap it on there, and I will show you. I'm not being wimpified on it. See, I've got it on my tater there, and I'm just going to scoop off the layer that has the seasoning, because that's how I roll. My mouth is watering, though. Mmm. Okay, y'all, it is hot. Holy cannoli. Yes. But as you start getting bombarded with the heat, there is a really good flavor there. Oh, my mouth is still watering from it. It says ingredients, salt, black pepper, garlic, brown sugar, blend of 13 super hot peppers, cumin, paprika, onion powder, basil, and a unique blend of spices and seasoning. So this is a lot like the Sha-Bang, only they took all the hot stuff and stuck it in this little bottle. Wow. Mmm. It is hot. But if you're someone who likes a little heat, because I put a whole bunch of it there on my potato. You saw that. I think spread out It would make a really nice wing rub if you want some hot wings without all the buffalo mess, because I mean, I do like my wings messy. I get sauce up to my elbows. I mean, yeah, I'm that girl, okay? But this would be good. Still got a little lingering burn, but it's not bad. It's not like taking the straight pepper powder, y'all. It's not like that. But it's really, really good. Okay. I want to have some more of this first one again. A, because I'm hungry. It's lunchtime. And B, because it's good. I'm going to have a little of the second one on my second little pile of taters again. And I'm in the South. They are taters. They are not potatoes. Not originally from the South, though. If some of y'all knew where I was actually originally from, you'd be surprised. See if you can guess. If you want to guess down in the comments, that's fine. Mm-mm. Chris, you have done a fantastic job on these spice mixes. Although most of the time, I don't buy spice mixes, quite honestly. I swirl around in the kitchen like the Tasmanian devil, grabbing out of all the cabinets and stuff. And I always have, I have a pile of different individual spices, and I'll mix stuff together and do what I do. But this, these are on point. They really are. Abso-flippin-lutely. And this one is hot. This is hot, but it's good. It's good, but it's hot. Okay. If you stuck around this long, we're over 11 minutes in. You deserve a little treat. All right. Not only did I buy this one set for myself to devour and eat, I also got the second set. That's how it came to me in the mail. They don't come as a set, but I bought the three. Okay. What do you have to do if you'd like to win? I'm going to give them away separately, but you can win more than once. Here's how this is going to work. You're going to leave one comment, though. Only one comment per person. Okay. If you would like, because I know not everybody likes hot stuff. I get you. If you would like Sha-Bang, S-H-A-Bang, I'd like you to put Sha-Bang in the comments. S-H-A-B-A-N-G. Okay? Excuse me. I drank a lot of my tea right then. If you would like Original Gangsta, I would like you to put OG in the comments. OG. Okay? And I'm going to be using the random comment picker, so they have to be in there. If you would like to win the 13 Flames of Fire, put the word flames in there. F-L-A-M-E-S. You can have all three words in your comment. That means you want to be entered for all of them. Okay? If you only want these two, then just put those two on there. The Sha-Bang and the OG. I get it. This is hot. Somebody who likes hot is going to get a hot. Okay? But enter down below. Tell a friend that you do have to be subscribed. Matter of fact, you have to be publicly subscribed. I have to be able to see that you are subscribed to me via the YouTube doobly-doo thing. Okay? This is open worldwide. Unless I am not able to ship you a package right now. If I go to my post office and they say, nope, sorry, we can't send to Zimbabwe today or whatever, then I can't send it to you. But any place else that can accept packages right now, you're golden. I will ship this because I think everybody needs to taste these seasonings. They are so good. So yeah, enter below. Make sure that you put whatever's in the comments that I asked you to. Like I said, if you want to guess where I'm originally from, you can go ahead and do that because that could be fun to see what y'all think. And I thank you for coming by. And I thank Chris for putting out some damn good seasonings, y'all. These are flipping delicious. And you know, those of you who know me would know that I want to use other words in there besides just flipping, because absolutely. I will see y'all very soon. Again, make sure you're publicly subscribed. Leave a comment. Tell a friend. Share this anywhere you want to share it. And this will last for 2 weeks. Now, if I can look at a calendar real quick and see when 2 weeks is. said a calendar. I got my laptop next to me. I'm trying to ask for a calendar. Hang on. Okay, sorry about the clicky delay there. 2 weeks from today, I'm recording this and posting it on the 18th, which is a Friday. 2 weeks will be the first. It will not be an April Fool's. You will get a prize if you win the prize, okay? We have 3 chances to win here, and you can win multiples. So join in. I appreciate you, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye, y'all.